Friday for a spooky time tale on Halloween night. Bring up a chair as the time is now for ghouls and goblins that will be ready now. Prepare to be frightened, prepare to be scared, if you wish to hear my story. Our story begins with an owl who plays with his Wii, but little did he know the terrible things he will see, cause the monsters are out, yes out they come, and after owl they are, for this is Phase 1. Was a great fool, for he decided to follow its rule. But little did he know, that's what they wanted, for when he turned back forward, he would be haunted. When the owl woke up, he thought it was all a dream, until he looked down. From what he's seen, from the creepy place he was trapped, he already knew it was far from over. This is Phase 2. It is far from over, our pal can see, as he is just beginning to go into Phase 3. It is 9:30-something, which is worse for our pal, because this is the time to throw stuff at pal. I'm sorry.